It's still really windy out. Look at that flag going.
I think I got the rates turned down to about 25% now. I'm not sure I'm doing it right, but I think it's working. Yeah, it's really windy. And look at that. High rates. I can do a funnel. I almost feel like I'm messing with the yaw when I'm changing those rates. Whoa. Getting blown with the wind, but it's really nice. Ooh, where am I going? Blowing leaves around down there. Oh, oh! If there's anything over there. See, I could FPV right through here with this. Yeah, this is neat. Hovering around, going slow is fun. Now can I... Whoa! Can I make it behind this tree? Yep. The battery might be... Oh, I'm in rate mode. I'm gonna go 100% rates. So rates is not the same as expo, obviously, but I was thinking that I could kind of make it, you know, kind of less sensitive around the center, which it is, but then you're also not getting as many as much rate at the edge of the travel, so that's no good. And look at this thing fly in this wind. Okay, so yeah, 3.79. So okay, so I'm gonna go down, hold the right one down, click it in, push this all the way up, and wait for the beep. Let up, push it down. Now I think I'm on 100% rates. If I click it in and go 50%, Now I'm on 50% rates. Now I'm on 100 again. So we'll see if that... Okay, I should be in 100% rates now when I'm in the high rates, and then it should be 75 when I'm in the low, if it works like it says it does in the manual. Down here. Oh yeah, that does affect the that's low rates. Whoa, 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 that was my fault. I looked away and... So yeah, that affects the yaw for sure. So this is low rate yaw now. Let's try high rates. Look at that's high rates yaw. So the yaw is affected. And makes a huge difference. So this is, that's high rates. Oh man, it's twitchy. Yeah, so that's high rates. And that's 100%. Now if I click it again, now that's 75%. And yaw does change. Look at that thing go. And yaw is, like, it seems the yaw goes up with the rates. And I'm not in rate mode, I'm still in stability mode, so where it'll level off by itself. It's still, you know, it still keeps going that way. See? But it's not in rate mode. So that's 75% yaw. I mean, look at that thing. That's in low rates. Now I'll go high rates. And watch this. Look at that. I mean, that's crazy. I'm just barely touching the sticks, and this thing is tilting huge. Look at that. That's barely starting to rain, I think. It's really windy, but this thing is, man, it handles it just fine. It's not crazy, but it's... All right, I'm going to low rates. I mean, it's moving the stick millimeters. So I think I'll go back. So if you're on a really fast yaw, you can change the rates, but you can only go 25 apart. You can't go, you know, you can't have one rate set at 100 and the other one at 25. It's, you know, one set at 50, then the other one's at 25. If one's 75, the lower one's gonna be 50. And if the one's at 100, like it is now, then the lower rate's gonna be 75, which is higher than the stock high rates. But I mean, that thing, that's low rates. I mean, that thing just, man, I love that yaw. Look at that thing. Oh, wait a second. There we go, here's high rates. Look at that. And the batteries are almost dead too. I mean, that's just crazy. Oh, I'll get another battery and do some funnels. I bet you it'll be crazy.